of the 62 Eureka hearse. Notice, as you spoke about, shade on the rear door. Slide out extend table. Interior lights work. Headliner, perfect. Floor. Come around to the left side. As you may hear, the vehicle is running. There is a rust area on the left rear. On the fender skirt, if you notice it, it is the fender skirt. And down the front, the interior, all original, 36,924 miles. Original mat, original seat, no rips or tears, just the average wear. You'll also notice the only mark I see on the interior is right here, and there's a little nick in the rubber mat. Kick sills are good. Okay, that's the left side. Walk around. Picture of the front grill. You'll notice one nick or ding right here, and a little mark right here. Power antenna. Brand new American classic radials. That's the right front fender. Notice the chrome. Very nice original roof, mandal bar, and all the insignias. This is the right rear quarter panel. A little rust again on the fender skirt rear. If you notice, fender skirt. Coming down the side. Notice this car does have dual outside mirrors. Wipers work. Mandal bar again, rear door open. Chrome, very nice, original. Beer pin. Slight wear on the interior, you'll notice on the side panels. Floor is good. The only thing the interior is missing are the two sconces. Lights do work, but it is missing the sconce covers. Sconce covers. Interior all original. On the outside, and a slight bit of rust on the left rear front quarter, right here. You'll see it. Okay, doors are solid though, sills are solid, so it's mostly superficial rust and patchwork. Notice all chrome is complete, it's not missing any chrome. It's a complete original vehicle. Okay? I hope this gives you a better description of it. Any questions? Give me a call.